Find the derivative of the following.
First you will see only first one.
So y is equals to how much? X to the power of 6 minus 6x to the power of 5 plus 3x square plus, as usual, differentiate with respect to x. So differentiate with respect to x. Then we get dy by dx here. That is equals to b by dx of 4. X to the power of 6 minus 6 into b by dx of x4. You are derivating this one, after that this one, after that 3 into d by dx of x square plus d by dx of 1. Constant derivative is 0. Here just you apply d by dx of x power n is equal to n into x power n minus. Therefore, this is in the form of this. We can write 6 into x to the power of 6 minus 1. Minus 6 into 5 into x to the power of 5 minus 1. This is constant. It is multiplied by this one. Plus 3 into, here write 2 into x power 2 minus 1. Isn't it all? The constant derivative is 0. Then we get 6 into x to the power of how much?
5.
Minus 6, 5 is 0. 30 into x to the power of 4. Plus 2, 3 is 0. 6x. This is the answer. Now we will go to this one. So y is equals to 3 into root x plus 5 by root x. Again differentiate with respect to x. So dy by dx is equals to 3 into d by dx of root x plus 5 into d by dx of 1 by root x. I told you clearly root x derivative is 1 by 2 root x. Already explained previous class. So 3 into 1 by 2 root x. And also explain 1 by
root x.
1 by 2 root x. Even I explain here. Okay. See here d by dx of 1 by root x, that is equal to d by dx of 1 by x power 1 by 2. This is also we can write d by dx of x power minus 1 by 2. Now this is in the form of like this. Now we write it down. Minus 1 by 2 x power minus 1 by 2 minus 1. N into x power n minus 1. My n value is how much?
Minus 1.
Minus 1 by
2.
So this is equals to minus 1 by 2 into x power 2 1 jar 2 minus 2 minus 1 minus 3 by 2. This is also we can write 1 by 2 into 1 by x power 3 by 2. I already explained. This power is minus, right? Yes. You are applying what is that formula? A to the power of minus m is equals to 1 by a to the power of m by this formula. So this is we can write minus 1 by 2 into n 1 by x power 3 volt to the power of 1 by 2. So this is nothing but minus 1 by 2 into. This is exponential form. We can write radical form. This is radical form. Square root of x of 3. This is nothing but 1 by minus 1 by 2 into x root x. Because how many x inside?
Yeah.
So for 2 we get 1 x outside, 1 x inside the root. So therefore this value is equals to minus 5 by, because here minus 1 is there, minus 1 into 5,
minus 5
by 2x into root x. So here and here 1 by 2 root x is gamma, right? Can you take it out? Otherwise you can leave it here like this only. This is the last answer. Okay?